Mission Station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Gary Jordan. That's two spacewalks down and one to go. NASA astronauts Randy Bresnik and Mark Vandehei donned their spacesuits for a second time on Tuesday to continue maintenance on the outside of the International Space Station. The duo replaced a failing standard definition camera that was showing a pink image with a high definition one. They also spent some time applying grease to the latching end effector that had just been installed on the last spacewalk. Of course, in the almost 6.5 hours that the spacewalkers were outside the station, they finished a few more maintenance items and even got ahead on some of the extra work that needed to be done. One more spacewalk to go in October, where Bresnik will team up with Joe Acaba to continue installing more high-definition cameras and apply more grease to the newly installed latching end effector at the end of the station's robotic arm. This week's Twitter question comes from Grayson, who wants to know if there are any areas on the station where artificial gravity has been generated. Well, not like you see in the movies, but on a smaller scale, yes. The Cell Biology Experiment Facility on the station is an incubator for various life science experiments like cell cultivation and plant biology. The rack can generate an environment favorable to whatever life science experiment it holds, controlling temperature, humidity, carbon dioxide concentration, even gravity. There's a compartment for microgravity and another that can adjust gravity from 0.1 to 2 Gs through a centrifuge. Keep sending us your questions using the hashtag #SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.